Do you guys remember 2 days ago I was wearing shorts just like these, but in gray? That's because they're exactly the same short from Aerie that is super stretch and soft and ribbed, and I got them in all the colors. Okay, I wanted to show you guys these shorts a little bit closer up. They're super, super stretch. They're rib material. Also, please ignore my fupa. Just kidding, don't ignore it. Look at my thigh brow. They have this really, really thick rib on them that allows it to stretch, four-way stretch, which is really important for cheeks. Speaking of cheeks, there she is. First and foremost, my shorts match my phone case, and second of all, these shorts are great because you like my shorts, boy? Oh, yeah. Show my fucking.
All you wanna do is gas me. How we end up in the backseat? Just tryna get to the bag. We on the same page, you the same way. Only keep the fam around me. So let me know what it's gon' be. All you wanna do is gas me. How we end up in the backseat? Just tryna get to the bag. We on the same page, you the same way. Only keep the fam around me. So let me know what it's gon' be.
Just tryna get to the bag. We on the same page, you the same way. Only keep the fam around me. So let me know what it's gon' be. I don't plan on getting no sleep. Why we doing our thing? Moving too fast. Candy paint with the windows all black. See?
I just wanted to do a little video and thank you guys for reporting that account with me and just sort of apologize on their behalf. I'm also really sorry that I have weirdos who want to spend their Monday mornings just writing really mean things to people, acting like me. But yeah, first they added an E to my last name to try to look like me and use my profile picture, and then they added an I to my last name to try to switch it up as soon as I blocked that account. But we're writing Instagram right now and trying to get that handled and get it taken down. And yeah, I appreciate you guys and all you do for me. And I love you, and I would never speak to you guys like that. And I especially wouldn't waste my time on the internet being negative. All right, I just got home. I've spent about an hour and a half today just personally writing each of you that got something crazy written to them. I blocked the account early on. They had about 2 hours to write crazy shit to them. It's not me. So I'm writing each of you personally, whoever got written and think that it is me, so that you guys know it's not. But thank you guys for understanding.